Reuters, no Powerball tickets matched all six numbers for Saturday night. A Euro trademark $384 million grand prize drawing, sending next week a Euro trademark jackpot in the United States surging to $440 million, lottery officials said. The estimated $440 million prize, with a cash value of $278 million, marks the ninth largest jackpot in the game's Euro trademark's history, according to figures on the Powerball website. The cash value figure is the estimated total if a winner selects one lump sum payment, rather than the other option of taking annual payments over 30 years. Both estimated totals are before any taxes are assessed. The winning numbers for Saturday's Euro trademark's drawing were 28, 36, 41, 51, 58, and the Powerball of 24. The odds of a single ticket hitting all six numbers are 292 million to 1, according to the Multi-State Lottery Association. The largest Powerball jackpot was $1.6 billion payout split among winners in California, Florida, and Tennessee in January 2016. The record Powerball winner for a single ticket buyer is $758 million. Won by a Massachusetts woman in August this year. Powerball tickets are sold in 44 U.S. states, and Washington, D.C., Puerto Rico, and the U.S. Virgin Islands. Drawings are held twice a week, on Wednesday and Saturday nights. Separately, the Mega Millions jackpot has grown to $343 million, with a cash option payout of $215 million, the game said on its website.